My electricity goes off often because I'm speaking from Gaza, Palestine, my home. Since 2006, we have 3 to 6 hours of electricity per day, and we never know when it's going to be. I live with dirty water. I don't have access to proper healthcare or electricity, and I'm subjected to frequent bombings.